State the Pascal's law. In the 17th century, a famous scientist, Blaise Pascal, gave a law on fluid statics. This law is known as Pascal's law. Thus, Pascal's law states that pressure exerted at any point in a confined incompressible fluid is transmitted equally in all the directions throughout the fluid in such a manner that the pressure ratio remains same. To understand this law, let's consider a horizontal cylinder filled with water. Let's seal one end of this cylinder. And let's install a piston at its other end. And then let's connect three vertical tubes to it. As we can see, the pressure of the fluid in the horizontal cylinder is indicated by the height of water columns in the vertical tubes, which is same. Now, if we apply a force on the piston, we see that the water level rises in all the three vertical tubes. Again, we see that the level of water in all the three tubes is at the same height. Thus, we can say that when pressure is increased in the horizontal cylinder, it gets distributed equally in all the three vertical tubes. This states the Pascal's law. The concept of Pascal's law is applied in hydraulic press, hydraulic lift, and hydraulic brakes. The related terms are
Question. Remember keywords.
The related terms are
Remember diagram. Remember definition.